Replace the fusing lamp in the HP JetFusion 300 and 500 3D printer series using the fusing lamp kit. When prompted by the front panel, touch Replace. A T20 screwdriver is required, and HP recommends wearing nitrile gloves for the fusing lamp replacement. Open the top cover. For better access, you can move the front panel arm. Pull the fusing carriage from the left to the center of the build chamber. Open the new lamp packaging and take the isolated foam. Place the foam under the carriage. Loosen the four screws securing the lamp hinge to the lamp module. Pull the lamp release handle, lift the module, then remove it from the printer. Discard the used lamp module according to local regulations. Take the new lamp from its packaging. Do not remove the tape and foam yet. Holding the new lamp module, align it with the features on the fusing carriage and rotate the front hinge to insert it into its slot. Tighten the two screws to secure the lamp module to the lamp hinge. Repeat the process with the rear hinge. Rotate and lock the lamp into place, then remove all foam and tape from the lamp. Push to close the lamp release handle and connect the lamp module to the printer. Close the top cover. The front panel process automatically locks the top cover, moves the fusing carriage to its original location, checks the new lamp status, and calibrates the lamp.